One more proof of the unity of the British Empire was to be found in the parade of ambulances inspected by the King and Queen. They were gifts to the Red Cross from distant dominions, colonies and dependencies, as well as from many parts of the United Kingdom. Thousands of pounds have been contributed to provide this fleet, which mobilized at Buckingham Palace. Most of the drivers are men over military age who served in the last war. They had distinguished careers and won many awards for gallantry. In this war, they are equally determined to do their bit